realize what you consider to be your allies, Al Qaeda dictator, to do whatever they want to do against innocent people, and you continue to support them and to choose a side. Why would you support what is so-called dialogue? By time, people are tortured in the prison. By time, the violations on the street continuing. By the time, the killing is still continuing, and you are supporting what is called dialogue. A dialogue should happen. By time, all this crackdown, all the peaceful protesters should end. The dialogue should come. By time, when the prisoners, the prisoners of conscience, should be freed from the prison. And then we have to talk about accountability. Whoever has killed, whoever has tortured, they have to face justice. And then you...
Free Dr. Zimbahrain!
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 Free Teacher Zimbahrain!
Free Teacher Zimbahrain!
Free Teacher Zimbahrain!
Free Teacher Zimbahrain!
If you want to know why we are opposing violations by Al Khalifa dictatorship. This is why we are protesting against a policy, against a country which says we promote democracy and human rights. But when it comes to the oil, when it comes to the interest, they will choose a side. A side against the people who have been fighting for democracy and the freedom. Kind of the second violator to the human rights. Freedom, freedom!
We want freedom!
Freedom, freedom!
We want freedom!
China regime with weapons. Don't you know those weapons are used for the internal repression? Don't you know there are over hundreds of people with either being killed or severely injured because of the repression tools you're providing to those dictators? The second question about why the United Kingdom continue to claim there is a process of reform in Bahrain.